Hello, fellow birders. Welcome back to do some Lost Alpha with me again. So this is the second episode of tonight's session where I'm picking up the game after a long pause, as per usual, and trying to make sense of shit. And we have some things to deliver. Trade. Special stuff. Special magnet, huh? Why do I have the feeling that he is making shit up? Okay. Can we trade now? Nope. Okay. And I'm still carrying too much shit. Where is this old house? Was it in the middle of this pile? Yep. There's a lot of shit I should leave behind, but okay, that should do. Super hot. Let's take some more. Hello. Oh, it's friend now, huh? Trade now? No? Oh, okay then. Okay, let me get all my shit back. Oh, I can't go in there. Manual save him. Whoa, he's there. Status. We still need to reach Pripyat. It's 10. Scorcha. Okay, so it's on this map. Gotcha. Our gear. I think I need these. I think this one will be a quest item, but it is not a quest item right now. That's the thing. Pistol, maybe not. What's this? Actually, let's switch. Good. Extra ammo. Actually, let's put this. The lab. Was it in this corner? No, I think it was another. Right, follow the same road and then all the way over there. There's monolith there, of course. I have an idea. I'll be back. One Okay. Now let's see who's there. Maybe let's not shoot by accident. Side mission hooker off. Should know where there's a vehicle, there's men. Now, I think, still no hard face. Yes, one is down. Probably a quick save would be a good idea. Where are they? You don't need to know where the enemy is. If you can just bomb their position. Did it work? No. While we're safe,
what?
dying yet. Wasn't alone. Yes, I got my grenade back. That's nice. There's somebody there. That's the dude by the bus stop, isn't it? Drive this? I mean, the lights are on. I have played through this part during testing, but I'm not certain. In any case, the entrance should be heavily guarded, so that's why I want to get creative. Missing some artifacts in the anomalies here. Or maybe that's just the regular effects. Who knows? Let's see if there's nobody in that enclosure. Regular effects. fair. Monolith. I think in my Oblivion Lost play, I approached through the Twilight Zone, like I went around and I stood atop the facility entrance and I dropped some explosives there. What I'm doing now, but from outside the map. Not yet. Closer though. That would be lovely. I think is this already the Twilight Zone? Yep. Okay. Stick to this nice tree then. Maybe even that nice tree. They don't seem to be patrolling the road, so that's good for me. Didn't work as well as I thought it would. Now, where were we? I think let's switch this and this. Wait, I had another golden thingy, didn't I? What's it called? Soother, pacifier, whatever. Huh. Or maybe I didn't. Maybe I didn't. Never mind then. Okay, let's see. So I think precision shot is maybe a better idea. Pull back. Okay, there he is. There you go. Anybody else? On alert. What is happening? Why are you not on alert? Is this guy patrolling out here alone? Okay, now wait. I need the eyes. I think there might be a whole bunch of them. Again. About the grand plan. Did get him. Thank you. Shit, this looks good. With the clouds and moss and everything. Okay, back to business. Cards will show up as you approach. I seem to remember as much from Shadow of Chernobyl Vanilla. And even though this ain't it, some things might be similar. So I wonder, were there mines out there? This looks like something I would put a mine to. Seem to remember others showing up. Not yet. Let's make a manual save before we enter. I want to see what happens if I enter with the RPG. Yes. Will I need it immediately? RPG might not be useful here, maybe. Also, I think I see a cutscene forming. Maybe let's drop it for now. It was because of the anti-bleeding. All right. I think I remember. This is where you have also several levers. I think you have two levers. It's similar as in Shadow of Chernobyl. that doesn't preempt his grenade. Don't think that did anything, but okay. Now what? What did I just activate? What happened?
Контроль над выжигателем. Звучит просто впечатляюще. Думаете, это сработает? Все системы в рабочем состоянии. Взять контроль над выжигателем. Звучит просто впечатляюще. Думаете, это сработает? Системы в рабочем состоянии. Взять контроль над выжигателем. Okay, they are there. Кажется, все системы в рабочем состоянии. Взять контроль над выжигателем. Звучит просто впечатляюще. Думаете, это сработает?
Didn't kill me, the snort did. Okay then. Okay, where was I? Oh, where is the snort? That's right. Hello.
Все системы в рабочем состоянии. Взять контроль над выжигателем. Звучит просто впечатляюще. Думаете, это сработает?
Now, why would the scientists working on the thing call it brain scorcher? That's my question. Yo, snork.
Все системы в рабочем состоянии. Взять контроль над выжигателем. Звучит просто впечатляюще. Думаете, это сработает?
First, the rats come. distracted, the snow comes at you. Because these mutants will require some time and some fine-tuned techniques to fight. And by fine-tuned techniques I mean more explosives. But that's something for another day. For now I'm glad the game runs, that the saves load for now. But my computer runs, so I might see you soon. For now, thank you very much for watching, and bye bye!